Well, he's ducked and weaved lethal bounces from the most fearsome fast bowlers on earth. But nothing compares with Michael Clarke's effort to dodge a media circus over his secret wedding. Clarke and his new bride, Kyly Boldy, tied the knot this week, but only today are some finer details emerging.
It was big news kept as an even bigger secret. Michael Clarke, Kyly Boldy, and a private wedding that remained just that. The couple hired out the exclusive Walgan Valley Resort northwest of Sydney. 2 days later, they broke the news. Happiest guy in the world, the Australian captain tweeted, married Kyly Boldy yesterday in front of our gorgeous families, couldn't be happier. And from the blushing bride, greatest day of my life, so proud to be your wife. Her silk, satin and crystal gown, designed by Alex Perry, was kept under wraps too.
For me, it was chic, it was beautiful. I loved it. I loved keeping the secret.
The current Australian cricket team wasn't invited. Even Cricket Australia was caught out.
Totally surprised, but really pleasantly surprised. Everybody in this building today is just so excited.
All class, beautiful. I love the fact they haven't sold to a magazine.
I think there would have been a lot of editors shaking their fists last night.
Sarah Grant from Who Magazine was. A new cover for the next issue has been rushed to the printer.
He could command, you know, easily upwards of 200,000.
Kyly Boldy appeared in Who in March.
Beautiful is, you know, comes in many forms and for me it's a chance to relax.
But otherwise, the part-time model keeps a low profile, very different from the woman who could have been bride.
I'm very happy for Michael and I'm happy for them both and I wish them a long, happy future.
Their relationship blossomed just 2 years ago, but their friendship began long before that. This is Westfield Sports High School in Western Sydney, where Michael and Kyly went to school together, and everyone here is thrilled for them too.
There'll be no time to honeymoon. The newlyweds head back to the Indian Premier League tomorrow. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.